you out here. Type in the letters L, T, Y, and N. Woo! That's four letters! This is how I like to wear my hair a lot. But I'll tell you, I don't wear it like this often on the show. You got four letters. You have other letters that flip for you. Will you get this first one? The answer is ponytail! Classic hairstyle, ponytail. 172,300 solved the puzzle. 11,900 eliminated on ponytail. Just don't let someone cut one of those off when you're sleeping. That would scare me. If you've been playing HQ Words, you know that in addition to a word nerd, I'm a band nerd, or a band geek, as some might call us. They have these. Your hint is brass instrument. It's probably the loudest of brass instruments. They also have them in jazz band. And I gotta say, there aren't many keys on this instrument. There are three. I play the saxophone though, so you know it's not that. It's the trumpet! Trumpet is the answer. 168,900 solved trumpet. 3,812 are eliminated. It's like, dun, dun, dun. That's my trumpet on the eliminated players. I'm sorry to see you go. Hey, have you heard the word? This Sunday night, our game will be written by the New York Times crossword puzzle editor, Will Shorts. He's the king of word puzzles, and it's going to be such a great game. You better play on Sunday night. But we're moving on to puzzle three. Are you out to dinner right now? I mean, it's Friday night. You got a spot for me at the table, I hope. Your next hint is at the dinner table. It could be part of the meal, or it could be next to the meal. It's definitely on the dinner table if it's set properly. Woo, 151,000 off the bat. Got this. What's at the dinner table? If you're messy, this comes in handy. I'm talking about napkins. Napkins are on the dinner table. 165,581 solved the puzzle. 3,200 eliminated on napkins. They're very important. You gotta have them, right? We're only human. If you get messy, you need your napkin. But kids might need napkins than adults, because when kids eat, it's more of a carefree activity. I'm still a kid at heart, I swear, and I'm a fan of this kids game. Type in this game. I'm sure you've played it before at recess or in your own house. It's a fun game with a bunch of people, but very difficult to play on your own. We got an ampersand in there. That should help out a lot. And the answer is hide and seek. Hide and seek. Great game. 151,000 solved the puzzle. 14,500 are out on hide and seek. Ready? We're going to play real quick. Watch this. Me, so now I'm back. What a quick game of hide and seek. Are you a fan of the water? Do you love to swim? Are you off the deep end? Watch as we dive in. Okay, Star is Born. I bet you know what's floating around my head right now. Your hint is fish. There are all kinds of these. Some have beautiful colors. Some are feisty. Some are, unfortunately, the fish we have on our dinner tables. You got this. And your time is up. The answer is flounder. Flounder is the fish of the day. 138,200 solved the puzzle. 13,400 eliminated on flounder. If you order flounder, it's a very white, flaky fish. It's tasty, easy to eat. Do I sound like I worked in a fish restaurant? We'll never know. Do you remember Flounder in The Little Mermaid? The character in Little Mermaid? He sure was a part of that world. But you are a part of this words world. You just made it halfway through the game. I'm so proud of you. Soon, you're going to be a winner, a.k.a. a word nerd. But right now, your hint is annual TV special. Oh, I love this one. It happens once a year, and it's coming up soon. If you haven't seen it, I think you're gonna love it. So definitely check it out. Your time. I'm talking about the Puppy Bowl. I love the Puppy Bowl. How cute are they? It's just a bunch of puppies running around in a fake football field playing with each other. 63,500 solved the puzzle. 75,400 Check it out. It's happening on the Super Bowl, the same day as the Super Bowl. It's amazing. There are a few things that make me smile so much. It's puppies and food, especially dessert. Tell me this European dessert. It's a very specific treat from a European place. You got this. It's a dessert they have in a lot of places, but it's also from Europe. I'm talking about tiramisu. It's Italian, tiramisu. 64,658 solved the puzzle. 5,500 eliminated on tiramisu. It's delicious. It's like lady fingers that they soak in a coffee liqueur with a little cocoa powder, a little cream. Wow, who's hungry now? I am. Okay, true story. I love the movie Grease, and I have my whole life. One time I went to a screening of it with one of these. Your hint is sing along. It's when the audience gets to sing along with the songs. It's a lot of fun. Highly recommend. Especially when they help you out and they make it easy for you to sing along. In a sing-along, you have to follow the bouncing ball. You sing along to the song. It keeps you on the tempo. 21,281 solved the puzzle. 43,800 again on follow the bouncing ball. I'm sad that you are out of the game, but it's such a fun thing. You know when the ball goes from word to word on sing-alongs? We'll do it sometime. We'll have a sing-along on Instagram. Okay, following the bouncing ball is good advice. It really is. But I need advice from you. I'm talking about social media advice. Very important. I'm on social media way too often. I could use all of the advice. And I gotta say, this is pretty helpful because social media can really challenge your emotions. Sometimes it's just better if you don't read the comments. Don't read the comments. 22,700 solved the puzzle. 4,014 eliminated on don't read the comments. It's true. Some people say mean things. You know what? Don't take it personally. Don't read them. Don't read the comments. But read this graphic because, honey, you just made it to the final puzzle. It's the top of the heap. It's the last inning. 9 puzzles are solved. They are in your pocket. Only one more to go until there's a little money in your pocket, okay? We started at the bottom, and now we're here with over 170,000 players. It is the moment now that you've been waiting for. Your final hint is historical explorers. These are the people who made some iconic discoveries back in the day, back in history. For the win. The historical explorers are Scandinavian Vikings. You've heard of them, the Scandinavian Vikings from the 8th through the 11th century. Oh, someone learned trivia. But guess what? We've got 14,282 winners in tonight's HQ World. at our fastest players in tonight's game. In first place, we've got Go Marino 13, who just won $100. In second place, for $75, Tropicana.